Alright, what's going on? So today I'm going to be getting into video discussing some Supreme leaks that could be possibly happening for week 4. I have a couple options and ideas in hand, so I hope you guys will enjoy this video. If you are new, do not forget to subscribe for more content like this. This is what I do on my channel. I do a lot of Supreme leaks, Supreme discussions, sneaker videos, vlogs. So if you enjoy any of that, please subscribe. I'm trying to keep this positive attitude and really produce a really good content for y'all. So if you enjoy that, please subscribe. It means the world to me. And also, let's shoot for 100 likes this video. That'd also be a great goal. You guys can also comment below and anything else you think. Aside from all that though, I'm gonna get straight into this video, show you guys the leaks, because we have a lot of info. I do want to share some of them. I showed you guys before, but I want to discuss them once more, and some of them are new, so I hope you guys will enjoy this video. I'm gonna get straight into it, and let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I do want to discuss is a Stone Island possible track shoot that could be coming out. So here's a picture of the whole entire thing. You guys can see you got that nice track jacket right there, and then you just got the sweatpants. Pretty basic, yet really clean outfit. You got leaves and sort of like a faded floral pattern on it. Really nice. Expected retail on this, it'd be pretty expensive. We have to face it. My estimation for both of the pieces all together, probably around like $700, $800 if you're going to get these both. You know, it would be an expensive outfit, but think about it. The Stone Island Supreme, it would look super clean. To be honest, I'd probably just go for the jacket, probably not the sweatpants. I'm not sure. You know, I may just have to see either Stone Island or either North Face is going to drop, in my opinion. Maybe like a Champion collab this week, but we have to see. So definitely an item I want to discuss here is this Stone Island item. We've had a lot of Stone Island discussion and a lot of North Face discussion. I've already said that those are two possible options, but you know, I don't want to repeat myself too much there. But yes, it is possible that we could have this dropping. It is just a mock-up. This picture you see, it could not be dropping, but a lot of people are suggesting that this is going to drop. And you know, we've seen the North Face items, those are probably going to drop, but we do have to see if this will drop for week 4. But really been getting into it, a very clean item, I love it. So let's move on. All right, the next item from the Supreme Stone Island situation I would love to discuss is this mountain sort of jacket right here. So here's a picture of it. No, it's a really big sort of jacket. I was almost calling it like sort of like a trench coat almost, because it's a really long and big jacket. But this is just a mock-up. It could possibly be dropping. And I've showed you guys this on the channel before. You guys can see that sort of faded floral pattern. I just want to show you guys this because of the track shoot. And you guys can see it. It's extremely clean. I love this. So many people are like, I beg, this is the real thing. We have to see though. You know, you never know if this is going to be the real thing or just a mock-up. You know, we have seen leaked photo. Like, here's a picture of something. Here's why I'm even bringing up like the tracksuit or anything. You guys can see that. Pretty sick. I can't remember who leaked this, but there it is. It's either the tracksuit or this item that I'm showing you all. But really getting into it, this item right here, I love the faded floral pattern, Stone Island right here. And let's move on. All right, the final sort of items I'd like to discuss. Supreme, North Face, here are some predictions. Here's really a picture of all of them. And you guys can see we have the Nups jacket and the Mountain Parka. You guys can see the Mountain Parka, sort of the longer jacket right there with the hood. And you know, you see the mountain pattern on it. It's very, very visible. You got the North Face logo, I believe, on the left side of the chest right here. And then on that same sleeve, or on the different sleeve on the other side, I believe it just had the North Face right here and then Supreme stitched on under. And you guys can see this resale on these items is going to be through the roof. And especially on this item right here, it's super clean. You know, this item right here that I'm showing you, sort of the jacket one, is just a mock-up. But, you know, it's very realistic. It could possibly drop. And the Nups jacket, the sort of the puffier jacket right there with the North Face logo on the left. And then you also have the North Face and then Supreme stitched on under it. You guys can see that. That is sort of going to, that is will cost more. The Nups jacket is going to cost more than the parka jacket. So really in getting into it, you guys see you have that nice North Face logo influence on there. What I mean by that is, you know how the North Face logo has mountains on it and they're pretty visible. Well, these two jackets, the Nups jacket and the Mountain Parka, they both have the mountain pattern on it, and that is super sick. I love this. I mean, a retail point, like, I feel like the parka will probably be like $400 something, and the Nups jacket will probably be $150, $100 to $50 more, something like that. But the Nups jacket will be more expensive. But really in getting into it, my prediction for Supreme Week 4 is either going to be Stone Island or the North Face, or possibly a really basic stripper collab like Champion or something, like super basic. No sneaker collaborations, nothing regular. There will be a collab this week. It'll either be okay or it's going to be amazing. So really been getting into it. That's pretty much it for this video. Thank you all for watching. If you guys have any questions, leave them below. And that's pretty much it. Anyways though, thank you all for watching this video. It means so much you guys took your time to stop by. If you are new, please subscribe. I do a lot of content like this on my channel, Supreme videos mainly. So if you enjoy this sort of stuff, please subscribe. It'd mean the world to me. Let's all shoot for 100 likes this video. Please drop a like as well. Comment below on what you think this week's collab would be. Any criticism, whatever it is, you guys can comment it below, and I'd love to hear it. Anyway, I will be moving soon. Boxes here, and we also have boxes right here. So, you know, we're going to be moving out soon, and I'll be moving to a new house. So that's going to be pretty awesome. Anyways, though, I just want to say thank you all for watching this video. It means so much to me. If you guys would comment below on any things you have on this week, I'd love to hear them. Any retail points, leaks, whatever you guys think, anything else that should be addressed, I'd love to hear it. Anyways, though, don't forget to subscribe. I love you all, and peace out.